could you possibly be that fucking stupid?
His dick hit an ass, watches it, and doesn't put it back to where it is. No, not even that, because if he watched it, it would be at the end. He rewound it on purpose to put it at that spot so that he could fucking tape over it. Like, he totally blew it on purpose. There's no way that, like, think about it. If he watched it, it would be at the end, and there would be no way to fucking film over it, but he had to have purposely put it back so that somebody would film over it. He was so fucking bummed that his pussy ass didn't go out there and get the footage of the goddamn riot.
I know things you never see. You never see someone taking a shit while running at full speed.
Oh, how sick is that?
Start walking.
Oh my god.
Ew.
This is so disgusting. Oh, that is so
good. Chris pissed out his ass. That was by far the sickest thing I've ever done in my life. Shit off on the inside. I don't even know how it came out front.
I told you it'd get all over the damn thing.
How many X-laxes did you eat?
18.
How many does it say on the box?
It says eat two. Two daily at the most. I ate 18 of them.
Two, not 18.
Chris Raab was the most obnoxious fuck that I've ever met, and his whole mission in life was to annoy everybody he possibly could. He was the only reason why I went to school. As soon as he got kicked out for shit on a locker, I quit.
Someone out of school for smearing shit on a locker? I've never met anybody that does shit like that.
Raab was such a little fucker, dude. He would just go up to like the gnarliest football player, and the dude would be on his phone, like on the payphone, and Raab would just hang it up and wait till the quarter drops down and then laugh.
In ninth grade, Raab had a job with Hook Matang as a pizza delivery boy, and I remember he would write down the addresses of the houses that didn't tip him, and then he would get me and Brandon to go out with him at night and knock their mailboxes off just because they didn't tip.
Brand.
Go, go.
Go, go.
Go, go.
Get in. Go, go.
Turn the lights.
This is the only kid that I've ever met that would drink his own piss, piss in the back of a school bus, piss in health class, like under the desk, play with shit. It just seemed like he was always involved with shit. There was always shit around Raab.
Some fucking ass right there.
I can just smell your fucking ass.
He goes, it doesn't push it.
grab one hand.
Grab this.
Oh God.
Getting taken over right now. He just shit against the glass window.
I
want
to see it.
Brad, that was pretty fucking disgusting.
Yeah.
Dude, when you see the old lady's reaction, she was just like, you just shit on the glass window. She probably, they're probably their little vacation to New York for the fucking weekend. And here they are, some fucking Raab himself shitting on a glass window at 8:30 in the morning during breakfast.
Dude, fuck yeah, right? Just cut it.
What are you doing to yourself?
Raab, you're not...
I do
Raab,
love
Raab,
ass.
You, that's your last drink for the night.
I do love it.
That was so mellow.
His fuzzy ass just fucking smacked me. Yeah, dude, seriously, like...
Alright, so it's...
Like
Oh, it's out of focus. We gotta do that again.
Oh,
the fucking
thing.
Yo, yo, this
hardcore ghetto gangster.
Alright, let's see how much blood we
need. Fucking
fuck. Okay, that's like 3 grams of blood. That's maybe.
I'm trying to figure out what to do to save his hand.
Job, Jimmy's gonna save your hand.
I found the chapter. I found the chapter. Yes, I did. It says right here. If you want to heal a hand. No, it says right here for injuries incurred through a shopping cart to a brick wall to heal a shopping cart even faster into a Mac machine. Motherfucker.
I think he's had a good beat for the night. Like,
don't worry, it's really dark in here.